Maria, during the spring, the Resilience and Development Programme has been involved in a number of dialogue seminars. Mm-hmm. What are these seminars about?
We have for a long time worked as advisors to the Swedish government offices on behalf of SIDA in international environmental negotiations, like under the Convention on Biodiversity, the Climate Convention, FAO, the Intergovernmental Platform of Biodiversity and Ecosystem Services that recently is formed. And we have seen that during these negotiations, parties have difficulty to understand each other, and they have difficulty to, so they are there to deliver a political message, mm-hmm. and that sometimes is an obstacle for really trying to understand what other parties are trying to communicate.
Mm-hmm. And what are the benefits of the dialogues?
The dialogues is informal dialogues where we aren't supposed to deliver any sort of negotiated papers. Mm-hmm. And we can see that in one of the cases actually we in the end came to a conclusion that we should deliver something for the negotiations. Mm-hmm. But then if you do that, you have to be very, very clear about that you leave an informal setting mm-hmm. to a more formal discussion, even during the dialogue. Mm-hmm. For example, that is a lesson learned for us. But during the informal discussions, where you have like keynote presentations with scientists and other knowledge holders, and you have space for working groups, and we have field trips, we have cultural events, you know, where people can laugh together mm-hmm. and sit together in buses, and really try to meet, to talk. Mm-hmm. We can see then that we go much deeper into the knowledge and content about different solutions. Mm-hmm.
And what have been the outcomes of the seminars?
The outcomes has been, in the first case this spring, it was in Quito, mm-hmm. And about scaling up financing for biodiversity. We did it with 5 countries and the CBD Secretariat. And the outcomes from that dialogue is that now in negotiations we can already see that actually parties have a better understanding of the topics, the content. Mm-hmm. I also had a presentation in the beginning of the last session in the negotiations, the first mm-hmm. day, to set the scene for a better dialogue. Mm-hmm. The CBD Secretariat asked them to do that. And the other one was in relation to the meeting between different knowledge systems, like mm-hmm. traditional and local knowledge systems and practitioners' knowledge systems and science, and that it's different mm-hmm. knowledge systems, and how to create a fruitful and respectful meeting there. Mm-hmm. And also there, it was very good results later on in the IPBS negotiations. Mm-hmm. And also we can see that seminar we had in an indigenous village, mm-hmm. we had the opportunity to be in Ustup, in Kunayala, mm-hmm. in Panama. And also the setting in that village was wonderful for the purpose of that dialogue seminar.